Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So today, about a couple hours ago, my new gain protection knee pads arrived. I like them a lot. And I also got new wheels for Industries. If you're wondering what wheels I was getting, these are the ones. And then I got new grips, but they're not on now because why is it not focusing? Because, well, it wouldn't focus. Anyway, yeah, so. That's the second time I've done that today. I go up, do the trick, then the side of my deck kicks in and I go out. Oh, that was not enough. Dang it. Oh, counts. I hope you guys enjoyed those clips that I got in a few days, because I'm actually filming the outro and like how the parts look the day that I got them, which doesn't make sense. So I'm getting clips in 2 days, and then after 2 days is gone, it's school holidays, and I filmed some videos up in Adelaide, and I didn't film any. Like a review on the parts over at the skate park today, because there are people, and as you might know, I don't like filming in front of people. So here's my knee pads. So I got gain protection, as you might know. They are really good. You can take won't come off. You can take the shell off, because it's got Velcro in there. You can take the shell off, because so you can wash these, the actual like soft bit. Then here's like foam or something, and so you can just chuck that back on after it's washed. And then here's the other one. And then I got Turi Industries black TPR grips, air grips, no, not TPR, that's Envy. I think these are the air grips, I don't know. I was going to get orange, but Scooter Hut didn't have any in orange. Now I've just got orange wheels and black grips, so I've got black grips on there now, but they're Noah's, they're not mine, so either were my Honeycores, Radiant Honeycores. Ever since Jeremy Fiedler got his, I've always wanted some, because I thought they looked cool. So that's why I got these. And just got bar ends. It's just screw bar ends. I also got the same grips as him. Sorry about that. Yeah, so I got new wheels, new knee pads, new grips. And now I'm gonna get some cinematics of them. Let's go. hope you like the cinematics. They weren't the best at all, because I'm just here in my room. So, here's where I keep all my old parts. Here's my old Envy Woos, as you may remember. I used these, like, about 3 weeks, two weeks ago or something. And then I got Noah's old Radiance, and then read these. And, you know, when I filmed the Tramp Scoot video sort of thing, when I fell onto my elbow, last video I think it was, that Tramp Scoot had these Woos on it. And as you can see, that's all rust, so they don't spin at all. Like, they barely spin. Anyway, yeah, they're my old wheels off my MGP. And here's just, like, my old grips. Old bar ends, old axles, old stuff from those wheels and those wheels. And seeing I got it from Scooter Hut, as you might know, they give you these sticker sheets. I got two of them because I got my grips in there and wheels from Scooter Hut. And then this came with the wheels. It's a sticker sheet on the Pursuit of Perfection. And then here's the Gain Protection knee pads sticker sheet. Yeah, it's pretty cool. And I think I might be using Gain knee pads until I don't use knee pads anymore, I guess. So, yeah. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Oh, and here's the boxes. Here's the one that the wheels came in. Root Air wheels, and then I got Root Air grips. So I'll probably... I'm going to test something quickly. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, you guys are now in the R, so now filming public without being judged. Holding a Ray Industries box and being like, "Yo, what up, guys?" And then people are gonna see it. Guys, so yeah, that's gonna end off the video. Yeah, so here's what everything came in, and thank you to my dad for buying these, thank you to my mum for buying my new helmet, which I won't get for it until my birthday. These are just an early birthday present. New wheels, new knee pads, new grips. And I'm about to go boil the grips so they can, like, so they can, just, like, soften up. So I'll film that, and then here's the outro.
You got 2 months. Count me out, I'm counting my bullets, I'm loading my clips, I'm writing down names, I'm making a list, I'm checking it twice and I'm getting them hit, the real ones been dying, the fake ones is lit, the game is off balance, I'm back on my shit, the Bentley is dirty, my sneakers is dirty, but that's how I like it, you all on my dick, I'm all in my bag, as hard as it get, I do not snort powder, I might take a sip, I might hit the blunt, but I'm liable to trip, I ain't popping no pill, but you do as you wish, I roll with some fiends, I love them to death, I got a few mil, but not all of them rich, what good is the bread if my niggas is broke, what good is first class if my niggas can't sit? That's my next mission, that's why I can't quit. Just like LeBron, get my niggas more chips. Just put the Rolly right back on my wrist. This watch came from Drizzy, he gave me a gift. Back when the rap game was praying like this. To act like two legends cannot coexist. But I never beef with a nigga for nothing. If I smoke a rapper, it's gonna be legit. It won't be for clout, it won't be for fame, it won't be...